My name is Jossette. I have 49 years old. I have something in my breast which was worrying me. I went to the hospital and met the doctor, said I have to do some examination to know what it's about. He sent me to do biopsy. And when I did the biopsy, when I finished with it, I came and gave him the result. He said, I have a breast cancer. I said, oh my God, breast cancer. Come and secure me. So that when I came in Injan, in Fortis Hospital, I met Dr. Shubham.
Jossette is one such case who came all the way from Cameroon to discuss her breast cancer case. When we examined her, she still had a lump in her right axilla. This prompted a flurry of investigations which included both a biopsy as well as a PET CT scan. Thankfully, in spite of the disease still being there in the axilla, the disease had not spread in any other part of the body.
He asked me to do again another examination. When I did biopsy again. They discovered that there is cancer again in my breast. There is cancer again in my breast. I said, doctor, okay, I don't have no choice.
Jossette was very understanding and we discussed with her family as well. And we managed to do a surgery where we removed not just the remaining breast, but also the complete axillary dissection, including the breast tail. This surgery lasted around one and a half hours, and more than 5 nodes out of a total of 25 nodes came positive. This shows that the disease was pretty aggressive and required aggressive management. The case was discussed in tumor board and it was decided that she needs further radiation to complete her treatment. We are very happy that we were able to provide Jossette with the right treatment.
And thank Dr. Shubham. Fortis Hospital, Noida, they are very good here. Nurse, doctors, they are very good. All things pass very well. I'm very fine. I'm good. By the grace of God, I'm fine. Thank you.